Okay, Sago, this is part of your problem, part of your mess. As you can see, the stage did survive the underneath the gate. Thank heaven for geometry and the apogees and the perimeters and the diameters and the radius so it fit through. Now you're going to get, this is the first stage. We're going to build the pyramids and lay plywood in front of this thing. You notice I've done a really good job of getting out of laying the plywood at this point. So's Kelly. There's Jim. Say hi, Jim.
Hey, Mark.
I want you to look at, if this is time-stamped when I send this through, it's 9:34. McNeil said he'd be here at 9 o'clock. I called him at 9:19. He swears he's not on his bicycle. I think he's a big liar. So here's our next magical trick is turning the corner. I think they might need me at this point, so I'm going to give you a little sweep pyramid. If you notice, we pulled weeds this morning. You might be able to pick up the power cable going into the concession stand. Weber's here running the lights and the power boxes and all that good stuff. So we are making progress. This is stage one. When you see this tonight, we will probably already be slap happy. And hopefully there'll be 1,000 people standing in here. There's your huge amphitheater. It's about the size of a backyard playset, so it really wasn't as huge as we were led to believe, but anyway. And if you look over in the distance, there's Doug Atkins, Doug Connor, and fearless Bobby Mays. I'm gonna sign off. This is the first 2 minutes. More to follow. Catch you later. Be well.